Yeah.
Hello everyone. Neil's gonna play with his superhero friend. You found the Iron Man? And who is next to you? Who else
Captain
do you?
Captain America and Spider-Man and Iron Man.
And Spider-Man and Iron Man and all these books you have? Okay, now what? Tell me a story about Spider-Man. Or what do you want to tell Spider-Man? I like your Superman t-shirt. So there are three superheroes now. No, four. Superman, your Superman. You have Iron Man, Spider-Man, and Captain America. And you need that. That belongs to Spider-Man. Who does that belong to? Let me see. Does it belong to Superman? No, pass it on to Iron Man. It doesn't belong to you. Who does it match?
I am Spider-Man.
Spider-Man. Good. Okay. And who does the little Captain America belong to? Let's play a matching game. Who does this belong to? Does this belong to Iron Man?
No.
No. Does this belong to
America?
We need something that belongs to Iron Man. What can we find that belongs to
the tiny Iron Man?
Yeah, we do have a tiny Iron Man, right? That could belong to him. We just don't know where he is right now. He's in the bedroom. We don't have him here. Okay, Superman, that belongs to you. Let's find things and we have to say what belongs to who. Who does this belong to? Let's see, does this belong to you? No, it belongs to Spider-Man. So we have toys for everybody, but we just don't have anything for? For Iron Man. Who does this belong to? This is for Spider-Man. Spider-Man, here's another gift for you. And then what else?
And then the season.
And now we're going to read a story, right? We know the story. What happens in this story? Dr. Octopus has beaten Spider-Man. But Peter is shocked, but he doesn't give up. The next time Dr. Octopus attacks, says Peter, I'll be ready. And so he goes and he's gonna be ready. And here, using all his power, Spider-Man breaks free from Dr. Ock's clutches. Then he delivers a crushing blow and defeats the doctor. And here Spider-Man webs up Dr. Ock and swings away. I need a vacation, Spidey says. This crime-fighting business is getting too hard.